only connect this to this, and... That should do it!
Why lose it then when you can buy from me?
Now I've got my eyesight back! And he's far uglier than I remembered! Time to join up with the Crimson Raiders in Sanctuary! This glacier's full of nothing but murderers or jerkbags, like that Hammerlock dude!
I'm standing right here, dude. Now that Lyersburg is cleared, I might as well turn on the main power. This town's full of things that may be of use to a go-getting slayer of men like yourself.
Minion, roll out!
I see our fearless leader Jack is looking for you. Charming fellow, isn't he? Spouts drivel about bringing peace to the frontier, then shoots unarmed men, women, and children like it was going out of style. Ah, I'm spouting exposition again, aren't I? Apologies! Ah, there you are. Come on, work, curse you! Ah, fecal matter. The bounty board's broken. The Resistance must have disconnected it before they left the sanctuary. I'd planned to post some jobs for you. Ah, well, just speak to me instead. So, how are you enjoying Lyersburg? This town used to have a spectacular amount of hustle and or bustle before its denizens fled the sanctuary to escape Jack's army. Most of them, anyway. Captain Flint's men killed anyone who stayed. Hello, mercenary person. I have money and a problem. Though Captain Flint killed everyone in Lyersburg, I see no reason that wild bullymong should lollygag about the place, disrespecting the memories of the former townsfolk. If you could clear the town of them, that would be most gentlemanly.
The objectives on your HUD pertain to your active mission. You can change your active mission by using the mission log in your device.
Shut up!
This would be an even greater achievement.
I hate me!
Most efficacious!
Bullymongs will think twice about raiding peaceful cities in the future. Hopefully. Please make Captain Flint's death as prolonged as possible, would you? Quite the douche he is. If you're to survive out here for any length of time, you'll need a better shield. I humbly suggest paying a visit to the old Crimson Raider safe house. You'll need to take the elevator up there.
Kill the little man!
Hey.
Boom!
Brussels suck. How's it going, buddy? We haven't really talked much since I'll ask you for dad. Hey, you think you'll freeze to death out there? No, probably not. Bandits will get you first. My day? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you know, that's cool. Goodbye!
Stop judging me!
Hey, I get hit once now!
Ooh, there's a fuse on the other side of that electric fence. Just go through the fence. You won't take damage if you go fast enough. Just plug that fuse into Brewster's power box, and you'll be able to ride the elevator.
there! Stop talking to me!
Help here. Hey, what happens to the best one?
Stop it! Stop it! I need to feel it all! Martyrs for my I'm little one! Yet.
Working, have you? Great. Now, simply ascend to the safe house and buy a shield. This used to be a sizable hub for the resistance until everyone heard the Hyperion army approaching and fled to Sanctuary.
My packs have packs!
Be careful out there.
Well done. Now, if you could return to Lyersburg, we could see about getting you off this frigid glacier. Do you see my hat? It is the hat of a gentleman. And yet, it's missing something. Some je ne sais quoi. I think some bullymong fur might do the trick if you could bring me some. To harvest bullymong fur, you'll need to rip it from their hides with your bare hands. Just weaken a bullymong with gunfire, then finish him off with fisticuffs.
feel the crimson.
That sound will do admirably. Find me a few more, if you please.
Ooh, are you collecting burlingong fur? I love that stuff. It's soft, warm, and really good at absorbing robot tears. Once you're done collecting all the fur, why don't you bring it to me instead of Hammerlock?
I overheard Claptrap asking you for the bullymong fur you're collecting. As I fear he would do something irredeemably stupid with it, like make a mohawk out of it or something, let me sweeten the deal. You bring me the fur, I shall give you one of my finest sniper rifles. Lovely, he's weak. Now finish him off with a melee strike.
Bloody sand! Get me back my skull! It's time to go insane!
Fight through it!
Circle of life! No!
Deliver the coup de grace with your melee weapon!
So, Hammerlock wants to give you a sniper rifle. I laugh at his offer! Ha! If you bring me the fur, I'll give you a badass shotgun like out of the hands of a deadbolt hunter. It's really fresh. You can still smell the sadness on it.
Wonderful. You've gotten all the fur I need. Bring it to me and my sniper rifle shall be yours.
Screw that noise! Bring me the fur!
Trillion thanks, Vault Hunter. You helped a foolish old man look far more badass than he deserves. I'm referring to myself.
Protect me, Squire!
Quiet! Friendly fire! Stop talking to me!
Minion, what have you done?
You don't die, I die!
With wives, and families, and... Ah, totally kidding! Screw those guys!
You were always my...
say thank you.
I'm rocking my brains out.
Life is pain!
I was gonna call it piss for brains in honor of you, but that just feels immature. Maybe butt stallion? Nah, that's even worse. I'll tell you what, I'll give it some more thought.
Time's up! Don't make this weird! Explosions of life!
I've been telling you about. I'll go get her. Bus Stallion! Here, girl! Bus Stallion! Say hello! Yeah. Mud Stallion says hello.
Light the fuses, bitches! I'm ready to flow!
Here comes the bad time!
Gotta boom! Gotta boom! I am floating!
Rampage and heal! Heal and rampage! Taking you with me!
Brace your eyelids! Get out! Get out! Get out!
Looks like he dropped a grenade mod. Be sure to equip it.
Boom!
Whenever you're ready, buddy.
I'll take you all with me.
Friendship is pain!
might have tried to stage a mutiny on Captain Flint's ship before the flash freeze, which explains why his men are currently beating the crap out of me. Right, guys?
Shut up!
Okay.
So, Claptrap's got a new friend, huh? I gotta say, I miss the little hunk of junk. The noises he made when we set him on fire brings a tear to my eye.
I could kill you!
A few of you have asked me, why do I keep playing these pre-recorded messages on a loop?
No,
well, I've got a great answer for you. A red hot
Mr. Scoggles! Looking at your face!
There are my
disciples!
personal torture buddies for life.
How about everyone? A
time's up! Fight through it!
I'll take you all with me!
Thanks, honey! Oh,
Stop hitting yourself!
You're good, I got you!
Say thank you.
Nipple salad!
Burn! Burst it!
Come on out, Flip! Your Claptrap unit has returned!
It's our new torture dolls, boys! Let's turn up the heat!
To taste your lungs. It's a baptism of blood!
Open your veins!
guards can stay in your home.
Somebody deliver the thief!
I see you!
Awesome. Why don't you boys run on back to your camp?
Oh, good idea. I think we'll just turn around and head back to our...
Die!
Rampage and fill the red bar!
It's a dangerous place. Sanctuary is... To the catcher ride.
Keep the blood pouring!
This machine will digitally...
Whoa! Unauthorized user up in my grill! You trying to act my catch a ride?
Give me your
guide!
Oh, darn it. A man named Scooter controls these catch a ride machines. He may be short a few chromosomes, but he's a savant when it comes to vehicles. He's locked the station to prevent the bandits from using
it. Not fast enough!
But I'm reading an inactive Hyperion bot in the bloodshot. If you can attach its interface adapter to the catcher ride, I can hack the machine and get you a car.
Never stop the killing! Never!
Just attach the adapter onto the catch-a-ride, and I'll get you a free car. Executing phase shift.
Rescinding lockdown.
Wait a moment while I hack the catcher ride.
Authorized user accepted. Enjoy the ride, and there's a pimento taco, in the glove box.
Cool. Try requesting another car. Real charmer, that one. You should now be able to digistruct a car. Great. Now head to Sanctuary and find Roland. He'll want to meet the vault hunter who stared down handsome Jack and lived.
Insurance fraud!
Sometimes I envy you, bandits. You're so unburdened with things like intelligence, culture, morality, honor, ambition, good looks. I could go on, but I won't. But I can. Ah, dignity! I almost forgot to mention dignity! Easy, butt stallion!
Let us in, Grinder! We're only gonna kill every last one of ya!
Well, you won't last 2 minutes! Here, I'll make you go!
Give me my hit point back!
this sanctuary, you bloodshot skaglicks. Hold up. You're a vault hunter. Just a sec. Roland wanted to talk to you. Let me echo him.
Oh, so you're the one I've been hearing all this radio chatter about. Name's Roland. I used to be a vault hunter like you, until I formed the Crimson Raiders. We'll catch up when I get back to Sanctuary. For now, I need your help. My men tell me Corporal Reese hasn't returned the power core that we need to keep the city shielded. Bring Reese back to Sanctuary, and you'll have earned your place in the Raiders.
Roland's contacted you? Good. Listen to what he says. He can help us defeat Jack.
Handsome Jack here, reminding you all not to worry your pretty little heads about those earthquakes. See, with every tremor, my drill gets closer to the vault, to freedom, order, and safety for us all.
Except you assets in Sanctuary.
I love it when you splash on my windshield!
In trouble? Damn, spread thin enough as it is. Find him, soldier.
I can't hear you.
Until you return with the power core. Roland's orders. Keep the gate closed until you return with the power core. Roland's orders.
was one of the first Crimson Lancemen I recruited to the Raiders. Get that power core back, and while you're at it, kill some bandits for Reese. It's what he would have wanted.
Looks like you've got an area waypoint. Sometimes your echo device can't find the precise location of what you're looking for. Search the area marked by the big-ass green circle on your mini-map. Your objective is somewhere in that area.
That's the power core. Great. Jack won't destroy Sanctuary today, at least. I get back to the city. We'll meet up once I get there. Welcome to the Crimson Raid. Oh, damn it! I'm being attacked. I'll see you.
One you love. Do it!
I'm taking you with me!
Made it to Banditville, huh? Well done! It'll be nice to see a friendly face when I'm burning that place to the ground. Oh, and I have decided that I will tell you my secret later on, once you burned it.
You're the one Commander Roland was talking about. The one who faced Jack and lived.
You and me.
Look,
right
we
now.
Need your help bad. But first things first, plug that power core into the shield generator.
I feel the hurt. Time for a rampage!
Nine sentry!
Stop talking to me!
Your help. Without you, the Crimson Raiders don't stand a chance against Jack. Please find out where Roland's gone. Sanctuary, built on the ruins of the Dahl Corporation's finest interplanetary mining ship. Now the last...
Oh, crap! Is you hype hearing? I heard all of you were robots and you eat metal out the garbage and stuff. Knew you wired death machines become for me once Roland went missing. Now, if you're here to kill me, you should probably know. You'll never take me alive, you robotic son bitch!
Wait a minute.
Huh? Hurt the one you love. Do it!
Telephone pole, cover me in honey, and lead me to a slow death at the hands of hungry spider ants. You ain't no Hyperion robot. You're a Vile Hunter, huh? That's like a unicorn.
gonna help us out with this Roland situation? I heard them Crimson Raider dudes talking about it. Roland told me if he ever disappeared, I was supposed to initiate Plan B. Or as I like to call it, plan turn this city into a floating ass fortress of airborne awesomeness. B. I got some fuel cells around here.
You'll need those. Oh, and you'll need this iridium here too.
Head to the center of town and plug those two fuel cells into the ignition primers. You're gonna need a third, which is why I gave you that here red rock. You can buy the last cell from Earl's Black Market. Careful though, Earl's crazy. He ate one of my cars once. Yeah, the whole car. Just like with a fork.
Bandits of Sanctuary, I hear a new Vault Hunter has arrived in your city, so just turn him into me and you'll be rewarded. Don't worry. Nobody's gonna...
Roland said we gotta have an exit strategy just in case he ever disappeared and sell fuel cells and whatnot. Bummer, though. He really wanted to meet you. Raiders ain't gonna last without some new blood, and given how you shot them bandits up, I'd say you and Blood got an extra special relationship. Like, cousin, hey, thanks for grabbing all that stuff for me. Third-degree burns are best taken in shifts. Now, to see the fruits of your loins...
This is a recorded message to any Crimson Raiders in the area. Sanctuary has been targeted by four Hyperion spies masquerading as bandits. They're hiding out in Three Horns. Find them, kill them.
Or not. Damn. Well, now we really gotta find Roland. You know what? Maybe get to Roland's place? I think he might have left a message there for you.
Vault Hunter, get in! Roland left a message for you. I got a good feeling about you.
Soldier, if you're hearing this, I'm in trouble. Right now, you're the only thing standing between this city, hell, the whole planet, and Handsome Jack's army. I left info about my whereabouts and my...
This is the Firehawk. Cut the Frostburn Canyon or people will die.
The Firehawk? You mean the mass murderer and bounty hunter? Oh, crap! If the Firehawk's got him, Roland's in deep! You gotta get to Frostburn Canyon and rescue his ass!
Roland has been captured by the Firehawk. He's in danger. You're the only one who can stop Jack, but Roland is the man with the plan, so to speak. He knows the best way to strike at Hyperion.
I'm starving! I want to eat your babies!
Son, this might sting a bit.
Caught this Hyperion jerkbag trying to sneak into the city. Looks like they messed up his lungs. Dude needs surgery bad. Get over here. You're gonna be my operating assistant. All right, make a small incision just below his sternum. But be careful. We don't want to nick the coronary artery.
Only a matter of time until Jack blows us away.
Close enough. An iridium shard offer.
How many times I tell you idiots, you can't get swag powers by swallowing this stuff.
Well, that shard ain't no good in the black market.
It didn't refine yet. You could probably take it to that Tannis lady on the other side of town. She's real into that iridium stuff. When she ain't acting all hoity-toity because she's got a real doctorate. Oh, and...
As I've said, Roland, now that Jack has the vault key, it is only a matter of time until he opens the vault. Also, I require a new ventilator. This lab smells of bacon. Bacon is for sycophants and products of incest.
Well, if you're looking for work, I got stuff needs doing.
After hours of scientific insanity...
Well, come on back whenever you need some healing. Long as you ain't scared of a little tetanus anyways.
We're gonna win this war. Doesn't matter what's in.
Talk to me, baby. I got something. Over here. Go faster,
I've been seeing some confusing wounds coming from Three Horns. Head down there and find out what kind of weapon's causing them. An old rival of mine named Doc Mercy's using it. And don't let that name fool you. Unlike me, he's more interested in creating wounds and patching them up. Also, unlike me, he actually has a medical license.
Rubbish name, isn't it? But I'd like a better one before my almanac goes to print. Serve some Bullymong bone pies, will you? I'll learn something about their diets and come up with a catchier name for the beasts.